Hello, welcome to our English class. Today we're going to talk about if conditionals type 2. This is the material for chapter 4 in Pathways to English, Kelompok Peminatan. What is the function of conditional clauses? It is used to express an activity which can take place if a certain condition is fulfilled. For example, I will open the door if you give me the key. This means that an activity of opening the door can take place if the key is given. Therefore, the condition required is if you give the key. And then the expected result will be I will open the door. So, we can conclude that the condition required or needed is the clause which started with if. And then the expected result is the other clause or the main clause. There are four types of conditional clauses: type 0, type 1, type 2, type 3. Type 0 and type 1 are discussed in class 11, while type 2 and type 3 are discussed in class 12. And today we're talking about type 2, talking about a present situation. Listen to the conversation between Kim and Ren.
Ini rumah lagi, Kak.
Look at this hat, Ren.
Whoa, it's beautiful. I would buy the hat if I were you.
Will Ren buy the hat? The answer is no. Ren will not buy the hat because Ren is not Kim. When Ren says, I would buy the hat if I were you, it means that the fact of the situation, Ren is not Kim, and therefore Ren will not buy the hat. From this sentence, we can learn that conditional type 2 is talking about present or future situation which is not possible to happen. It is only imaginary. Let's analyze the sentence. I would buy the hat if I were you. The fact is, Ren will not buy the hat because she is not Kim. Here, we can see the change would buy comes from will not buy, while were comes from is not. Therefore, we can conclude that conditional type 2 means talking about the fact which is contrary to the present situation. Let's analyze another example. Alice would buy carrots every day if she had a rabbit. The fact is, Alice does not buy carrots every day because she does not have a rabbit. In this sentence, we can learn that would buy comes from does not buy, while hat comes from does not have. From the two sentences, we can make conclusion that conditional type 2 contains main clause and if clause. The main clause is subject plus would plus verb 1, while if clause consists of simple past tense. And the meaning, the conditional sentence is the opposite to the real situation in the present or imaginary. Please remember, You can use if clause at the beginning or at the end of a sentence. For example, I would call Miss Green if I had her number. And use comma if the if clause is at the beginning of a sentence. For example, if I had Miss Green's number, comma, I would call her. Also remember, only were is used for academic writing. For example, if Jake were here, he would help us. On the other hand, if we use was, as in, if Jake was here, he would help us, is not allowed. That is all our lesson today. Thank you for your attention. Be kind, be happy, God bless.